Well, the school year hasn't even started yet, and students headed back to school today in Independence. And if it wasn't for them, their school would not look the way it will when the school year begins in August. Lisa Benson went to William Chrisman High School in Independence today, where she found their labor of love is so infectious, it's become a summer tradition.
Amy, it's hard to believe, but students all over the metro will head back to class in about a month. And today, hundreds of people volunteered to make sure students in Independence are proud of their home away from home.
Each year, the Independence School District transforms volunteers, administrators, and students into handy men and women.
I'll do the top part, and you can do the rest.
Okay. Raylan Dunn will be a sophomore at William Chrisman High School in the fall. She spent the morning at her school taping and painting walls.
Now it's going to be all nice and perfect for all the next summers.
Hundreds of people volunteered at five Independence schools today for Project Shine, the annual workday. Beautifies schools and saves the district a lot of money.
Over the last 6 years, just on labor alone, we've saved almost $750,000.
Superintendent Dale Hurl is among the free laborers, but said Project Shine isn't just about the money. They're building relationships with the community.
The reason that I'm trimming the bushes is this is my trimmer.
Scott Roberson graduated from Truman High School in 1971. His three daughters recently followed in his footsteps.
A lot of the folks that come out here work together well. They all want the best for the schools.
In the last 6 years, dozens of civic and church organizations have maintained a commitment to Project Shine. If that continues, each independent school will get a makeover every 5 years. Lisa Benson, 41 Action News.